Country Mountain Overlanding started as a YouTube channel to save our memories of our travels. My name is Christine, my husband's name is Carl. We've had this life journey of 40 years together, and now we find ourselves at retirement. We have to stop now and find the peace and beauty travel has to offer. We created this road trip specifically to find our inner tranquility, enjoy time together, and explore places we've never been to. Travel with us over passes and through rivers and bushes to experience what we did. This is Overlanding, Eastern Cape, South Africa. Waking up at first light and just sit and watch the sunrise and light starting in this town by the seaside is just such a privilege. In food bakery and deli in the heart of Jeffreys Bay has such a large variety of interesting stuff like breads and coffee, and the restaurant part is a very cozy little corner. The Seal Point Lighthouse in Cape St. Francis was first lit on the 4th of July 1878. Thank you. St. Francis is the only privately owned working harbour in South Africa. Come see how the choco boats operate while enjoying some local calamari at the choco block.